Well, the city of Youngstown will replace cracked and crumbling sidewalks around Harding Elementary School on the city's north side. Work will involve sidewalks on streets near the school, including Cordova, Benita, and Ohio Avenue. In addition to tearing out the current sidewalks and replacing them, the city will also put in new curbs, curb ramps, and traffic signals. The $220,000 project is scheduled to begin later this summer.